favorite, I've fallen from grace, fallen out of trees, and I've fallen on my face, fallen out of taxis, out of windows too, fell in your opinion when I fell in love with you. For falling through the air, to give me some relief, because falling's not the problem. When I'm falling, I am at peace. It's only when I hit the ground it causes all the grief. This is a song for a scrawled out name, and my love keeps on writing again and again. This is a song for a scrawled out name, and my love keeps on writing again and again.
Maybe this time I'll be lucky. Maybe this time you'll stay. Maybe this time, for the first time, love won't hurry away. You will hold me first. I'll be home at last. Not a loser anymore, like the last time and the time before.
it, I'm psycho high. No, you won't remember in the morning when I speak my mind. Lights are on and they've gone home, but who am I? Oh, how fast the evening passes, cleaning up the champagne glasses. We told you this was melodrama.
Oh, how fast the evening passes, cleaning up the champagne glasses.
Our only wish is melodrama.
Oh, how fast the evening passes, cleaning up the champagne glasses.
Fights in the limelight, in the holy sick divine night's world. Don't talk about us, all the lovers, how we kiss and kill each other. Whoa. Don't talk about us and discover how we kiss and kill each other.
Oh my god.
Say hi to the people.
Iridosa colitis.
Let me pedal. That keeps me.
Come on, exercise. You gotta exercise.
Keeps me focused.
I don't know the rest of the word.
I want you, baby. No, 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 no. The Milky Way. Okay.
We're levitating. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah.
I wanna fly away.
To the left.
ASMR.
Yeah.
I got you, moonlight. You're my star. All night.
Right time.
Don't put the video of this.
You're all in my music video now.
Sorry.
I've been the owner.
No, Lydia, come back.
Turn, turn, turn.
Sure you'll be amazed. Big fun to me. This is how- eyes beyond my ears and just start being wise. When am I gonna stop being a pretty young thing to guys? When am I gonna stop being great for my age and just start being good? When will it stop being cool to be quietly misunderstood?
Better. one way or another. I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. One way or another. I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. One way or another. I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet you, meet you, meet you, meet you. One day, maybe next week. I'm gonna meet ya. I'm gonna meet ya. I'll meet ya.
I will drive past your house, and if the lights are all down, I'll see who's around.
One way or another, I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet ya, meet ya, meet ya, meet ya. One way or another, I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya. One way. Get you, get you, get you one way or another. I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet ya, meet ya, meet ya, meet ya one way or another. I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get ya, get ya, get ya, get you one way or another.
slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. But you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight, tonight. Too bad, but it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. Though you can see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right, you're right. You got your passion, you got your pride. You know that only fools are satisfied. Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Take the phone off the hook and disappear for a while. It's alright, you can't afford to lose a day or two. Ooh, why don't you realize Vienna waits for you?
Breathing in, breathing out. How you been? You settled down. You feeling right? You feeling proud? How are your kids? Where are they now? You build a boat. You build a life. You lose your friends. You lose your wife. You settle in to routine. Where are you? Does it mean?
You bought some ship. You search on land. You're getting lost. You're getting high. Rolling up. Living life. Scared to live. Scared to die. You build a boat. Build a life. You lose your kids. You lose your wife. You settle down. You're feeling lost. You're getting stoned. Then kicking rocks.
I'm taking everything I see as a sign. till I get satisfied.
When you move, I'm put capture put me in a bad light. I rewind the tape, but all it does is pause on the very moment I was lost, sending signals to be double crossed. And I was catching my breath, barefoot in the wildest winter, catching my death. And I couldn't be sure, I had a feeling so peculiar that this pain would be for.
Cannot think of all the cost and the things that will be lost. Or can we just get a pause to be certain we'll be tall again?
And when I was shipwrecked,
can't think of all the cost.
Passing the phone.
I'm passing the phone. This is not a...
Hi, I'm Eliza, and I'm passing the phone to the best leprechaun on the team.
Hi, I'm Brie. I'm passing the phone to someone who always turns rehearsal into karaoke.
Hi, I'm Kate. I'm passing the phone to the turning queen and the most humble human being ever.
I'm Rachel, and I'm passing the phone to Defy's fearless leader that always lights up the room.
Hi, I'm Madalena. I'm passing the phone to the company member who has the most insane point.
Hi, I'm Belle. I'm passing the phone to someone who has amazing ballet technique that makes me super jealous.
Hi, I'm Julia, and I'm passing the phone to the award-winning choreographer of Ithaca Bella.
Hi, I'm Sophia, and I'm passing the phone to Bob Fosse reincarnate.
Hi, I'm Gemma, and I'm passing the phone to the person I've been dancing with since I was 8.
I'm Maya, and I'm passing the phone to the person with the most infectious smile.
I'm Helen, and I'm passing the phone to the hip-hop teacher.
Hi, I'm Nicole, and I'm passing the phone to Josh Allen's future wife, she hopes.
Hi, I'm Mel, and I'm passing the phone to someone who is in the original cast of Happy Feet.
Hi, I'm Lydia, and I'm passing the phone to someone who does a killer jump split.
Hi, I'm Adriana, and I'm passing the phone to the person who cried the first time they listened to Frosty the Snowman.
Hi, I'm Naomi, and I'm passing the phone to the person who talks about theater more than I do, which is a really hard thing to do.
Hi, I'm Ashley, and I'm passing the phone to the teacher who makes the company hold planks the longest.
Hi, I'm Celia, and I'm passing the phone to the only Canadian in the company.
Hi, I'm Tara, and I'm passing the phone to someone who missed their entire first year dance shows due to concussions.
Hi, I'm Carly, and I'm passing the phone to Miss Groove.
Hi, I'm Abby, and I'm passing the phone to the person who missed an entire week of dance because she was getting her wisdom teeth out.
Hi, I'm Elena, and I'm passing the phone to Defy's resident hardcore contemporary choreographer.
Hi, I'm Audrey, and I'm passing the phone to Defy's Frank Sinatra.
Let's go, girls.
I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling all right. I'm gonna let it all hang out. Wanna make some noise. Really. I'm never gonna meet.
Hi, my name is Celia. I am a senior cinema production major with minors in audio production and dance.
My name is Elena Amoroso, and I'm an integrated marketing communications major with a minor in communications management and design.
I'm Carly Weiss. I'm a cinema and photography major.
My name is Madalena, and I'm a health sciences major.
My name's Nicole Moraes, and I'm an environmental studies major.
Dance has been just something I've done my whole life, so I can't really imagine a time without it.
Dance has always been a huge part of my life. I've grown up dancing. I started off when I was 2, and I plan on never stopping.
I liked it, so I kept doing it. I didn't really think too much about it, but I think coming into DeFi, I've noticed that there's been a new meaning kind of assigned to what I really love about dance.
I mean, dance means so much to me. I've been doing it since I was 3 years old. Didn't think I wanted to dance in college, but I'm so glad I did because DeFi means the world to me.
Dance kind of means like everything to me. It's a nice outlet to like get out all your feelings and emotions.
My favorite part about choreographing is definitely seeing it. The end product is very fulfilling, but getting to kind of learn more about dance each time that I choreograph.
Getting able to like see my choreography on stage, I never am like in my own dances, so being able to like watch them and see from the audience perspective something that I've created, and it's just, I'm always so proud of my dancers.
I think the obvious thing to say would be being everybody's president.
Teaching, having people do the choreography is really, I don't know, it's a really special thing.
Transferred to Ithaca, which was a very scary transition. I didn't really know anybody here, and DeFi was a way for me to meet people, so that's why I joined it to begin with. So I was really out of my comfort zone to join a new company. I instantly found a home and was very happy that I made my decision to try out.
Lover's got humor, she's the giggle at a funeral, knows everybody's disapproval. I should have worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak, a fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolutes, she tells me. Worship in the bedroom, the only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well. Amen. Amen. Thank you.
blood on the side of the mountain is writing all over the wall. Shadows of us are still dancing in every room and every hall. The snow falling over the city, you thought that it would wash away the bitter taste of my fury and all of the messes you made. Yeah, you think that you got away, but I'm in the trees, I'm in the breeze, my footsteps on the ground. You'll see my face in every place, but you can't catch me now. Grew waiting grass, the months will pass, you'll feel it all around. I'm here, I'm there, I'm everywhere, but you can't catch me now. Sometimes the fire you found it don't burn the way you'd expect. Yeah, you thought that this was the end.
The most challenging part is right now. Leaving. Otherwise, I feel like I've had a smooth sail in Defy.
I would say getting myself to dance at 11 a.m. on Saturdays.
I think dance has made me more confident. It's gave me my personality. I think that if I didn't have dance, I wouldn't be the same silly, happy person I was, because dance is my outlet.
I feel like dance has affected me in like every way as a person. I can't think about a time like before dance. I feel like it's really just made me who I am.
Any advice? This time goes by so fast.
Take in everything that you can as a senior, because it goes really fast. I can't believe that it's already second semester.
Dance all the time. Dance as much as you can. Be there for the rest of the company. It's been like the most special 4 years of my life being in the company.
I would say definitely just like make the most out of your time here. Try everything you can, whether that's in Defy and trying all the different dances that you want to try and styles and choreographing and this and that.
I feel like I should say Coke, but I wasn't here for that joke, so I don't know. I was gone. Just good luck and have fun and enjoy it. Yeah.
It's been really fun, and I loved dancing with all of you.
Love you, Defy. Love you forever.
I love you guys. I've made some of the best friendships I've ever had in Defy, and I just can't wait to see you all flourish and watch it from the audience. Love you.
Continue on all of the hard work that the e-board and the company has put into everything. Every single show is amazing, and I'm so excited to come back with the seniors and watch all the shows in the future. Yeah, so dance your hearts out and just be Defy.
Be alarmed, remain calm. Do not attempt to leave the dance floor. The DJ booth is conducting a troubleshoot test of the entire system.
Feel my technique. It's pure. Bad bitches to the left. Money bitches to the right. You can be both. Meet in the middle. Dance all night. Take it all off, or just a little if you like. It's pure. It should cost a billion to look that good. But she make it look easy cause she bought it. You can find the one when the tempo's good. 4, 3, I'm too fucking busy. Check my technique. I see you, you too. Coming from my technique. Pussy bitch, these two. Right and left cheek. Future, renaissance. Study my technique. All my pretty worlds to the floor.
On stage, rocking out stir crazy. Coco full of 1980s. Come lit still, I drop lazy. None of that, maybe. Energy.
Hold up. Wait. I hear you.
Look around and see my group, big energy.
Use and stop more, got phones, phones from page four. No pause, drink too much, go get on load. That's that cold, that energy. Energy, yeah, yeah.
Police, rock, dinner, you know that we do it grande. You know that I'm gonna be extra when the camera go pop, 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 pop.
That cheap spandex, she looks a mess.
Is this on?
Okay, okay. Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for coming to see our show, Style. My name is Madalena Jimenez, and I'm the president of IC Defy. I have a lot of thank yous, so bear with me. I would like to start by acknowledging some very amazing people who have helped us to put together this show today. It wouldn't be possible without them. Peter Olario, Associate Director of Conference and Event and Services. Joe Maduni, Audio Visual Services Technician. Michelle Lennart, Director of Student Engagement. Dan Rogers, Associate Director of Student Involvement. Lauren Hoffman, Program Director of Campus Recreation. Sean Riley, Associate Director of Campus Recreation. And Mary Schneidiger, Coordinator of Theater Operations. Like I said before, today would not have been possible without all these individuals, so thank you for all of your support and assistance through this entire semester. I would also like to introduce our amazing and incredibly talented e-board. First, we have Bree Bonus, Junior President. Soon to be President. we have... Where am I? Oh, Secretary Gemma Colasanti. And our wonderful treasurer, Elena Amoroso. We also have our co-chairs of performance, Abby Lang. And Naomi Sessler. And lastly but not least, Sophia Maiello and Ashley Vandenbrock, our chairs of promotions. And don't worry, Tara, I won't forget about you. Where are you? Our treasurer in training. Next, I want to thank our ushers, Blake Beeler, Ryan Martin, Will Sheen, and Sam Young. And another special thanks to Blake Beeler for live streaming our show for our friends and family who couldn't be here tonight. And also a big thanks to Maddie Kramer on the side here and Irina Rosenberg. And thank you to the Marley team who was up bright and early this morning, who rolled out all this Marley for us. And our raffle basketers, Emma Kiernan and Carly Bosco. Now I want to move on to acknowledging this amazing group of dancers behind me. I want to acknowledge you all for all of your hard work and dedication that you've put into not only this show, but every single one you've done so far, whether that's only been two or eight. and I think I speak for everyone when we say that we're not only best friends, but we're a family. I mean, we say that all the time, but it's true. Thank you for all the laughs and smiles on our Wednesday nights and Saturday mornings and all of the small group rehearsals in between. it's really just, I don't know, it's the highlight of my week, and I'm sure I can speak for a lot of people when I say that. And college wouldn't have been the same without you all, so like, I don't know, I wouldn't have traded this for the world. And on top of that, I'm so, like, thank you for letting me be your president. It's been amazing. I'm not gonna cry. Okay.
So close. All right. A little bit more.
Okay. Also, we have a 21st birthday on the stage. Okay, can we all sing?
Yeah! One, two, three!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Lydia! Happy birthday to you!
What a way to celebrate your 21st birthday. Okay, and now we have some raffle baskets. Oh. What? Oh. Oh.
Sorry. There are a few more people we would like to acknowledge in the company. Our wonderful seniors. First, Carly. We have loved having you in the company for the past few years, and all of the laughs and memories you have brought have made every rehearsal so special. So good luck in your future, and we will all miss you so much. And Nicole, our wonderful hip-hop teacher. Learning from you the past year has been so special and fun, and the energy and love that you bring to Phi is felt by every single person in the company, and we love you. And Celia, our gorgeous ballet teacher. Thank you for everything that you have given to Phi in the past 4 years of being a member. Being taught by you has been a privilege, and you will be missed so much. Elena, our lovely treasurer. Every single piece that you have choreographed for the stage has been just as incredible as you are, and the company will not be the same without your light in every single rehearsal. We love you. And last but certainly not least, Mads, our fearless leader. Every single person knows how much you love this company, and we love you back just as much as you love us. We appreciate all of your relentless efforts and everything that you have done for us, and we will be cheering you in everything that you do in the future. On behalf of Defy, I want to say thank you to every single one of you for your dedication and commitment to the company over the years. We will miss you so much, but please know that you will always have a place with us. And congratulations on joining the esteemed group known as IC Defy Alumni. Okay, now we're going to do raffle baskets.
Yes, I love this part.
Okay, the moment that you all have been waiting for. Okay, wait, can I give this to you?
Guys, you didn't have to alter around and make it.
Okay. Okay. First, we have the Oh So Sappy basket. Okay, let's see.
Is it this number?
Drum roll. Drum roll. 3, 2, 3, 3, 5, 6. Raise your hand if you have it. Yeah!
Okay, and then, yeah, save that.
Next, we have the Lil Bevy basket. I'm trying to pick a good one. Okay. 3, 0, 2, 3, 9, 9. The I Heart Trader Joe's basket. Ooh. I Heart Trader Joe's, yes. 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 5. Do we need me to repeat? Yeah! Next, we have OK Spa Day. Okay. 3, 2, 3, 2, 2, 9. Yeah!
I love this one.
Aw, is it roommate? Now we have the Hey Sweet Stuff basket. Last one, right? Yeah. Last one, yeah. 3, 0, 2, 4, 3, 6. Yay! What? Oh, yeah, you can grab them right out that door over there. Right? Is that where they are? Okay, yeah, they're at the raffle basket table. So you can go grab them. Yeah, congrats to the people who won a basket. Okay, well, that's all. Thank you so much for coming to our show. Have a great rest of your day and get home safe. Oh, and we're going to take a picture really quick. Yeah.